beloved. We are gathered here today to get through this thing called life.